You know what I was thinking? Good evening, came from my grandmother's house, 97 years old. Happy birthday, Bubby. Bubby for all the bubbles in the beta world to be. I asked her, I said, Bubby, are you using your Bluetooth? She says, no, my teeth are in the freezer. She says, I'm wearing them right now. She says, only at night. So then I said to her, but Bub, you're 97. She says, yes, I know. It'll take me a week to count up to that. By then, my birthday will be over. She says, I can never count up to 97 anymore. She says, it's not that I'm slow. She says, but there's so much more in between. The 8 is in between the 9 and the 7. That is the two worlds that were brought together to create the one world. My grandmother lives in the birth world, 9. 7, she is a god of the world. In fact, she's not the only one left in her family. She still has a 95-year-old sister in Florida, a 94-year-old sister here, and a 92-year-old brother somewhere in Ottawa. He's a vet. He gave his last 20 years for absolutely nothing to help out the people in the hospitals. The vets. We go to the vets. We go to the pet center. This is a beta world. This is the fight of the cat and the dog. Don't you see the stop sign? It's red. It means everything starts here, as everything stops here. Black and white. The creation of the two difference, the two color difference, the two greatest color differences. Don't you see the bow tie on Mrs. Cat's hands? Oh, by the way, I did say it in an earlier video, Mr. and Mrs. in the heavens is not actually the same as Mr. and Mrs. on Earth. The reason for that is without the beta worlds, there is no S level, and therefore without the beta world, there is no other sex. Man created words and dictionaries and definitions. All kinds of concoctions man put together in his magic cap. And then he pulls out his money, he says, how much does it cost? Let me tell you one thing. Me and a couple of my friends were talking to me before we left school, and one of my friends said to the other friend, he says, we'll meet up later on in life. And I said, you know what, I'm going to guarantee you one more better. I said, I'm not going to tell you that we're going to meet up in life, but I'll just about guarantee you that within 150 years, we will all be in the same place. So my friend, if we see each other in this life, or we catch a tail in the next, the reason why S does not work in Mr. Tapans is because S is for spirit and soul. S is the 19th letter. It was made for one birth, one spirit, and 9 is birth. That is for the beta world, the 19th letter. The transfer from the heavens, the T letter, also for the beta world transfer. All others are iPod. We do not need a beta world spirit to transfer us in Zion. We are in Zion. Zion has four corners. It has a round, and you're in it. The spirit is automatically connected the same way the earth spirit is connected to the trees, to Mother Nature. The natural elements of the earth that came together with the earth, wind, and fire, that automatically was a god because it built itself on its own. Trial and error, some things died and some things made it. Now we have the spirit, we have the S and the T, which are only because of the beta world. Element ST. Then we have the U, that they sacrificed, the sacrifice lamb, the letter U. There is no letter U in the other world. It's it. Is it, and, or, but. All these words are in the other world because we don't know. Okay? So that was the U. After the U in the alphabet is the V. Everybody knows in French, V is life. No, V for life. V. Peace. Peace is in life. So we don't need the B anymore. Then there's W. And everybody knows we took the yet W to create the V and the U. So we don't need that anymore because there's no more creation. There's no more U. There's no more life. There's no more W. The 23rd letter, we no longer need 2 and 3 make 23, but 2 is the beta world, 3 is the creation. The 2 and 3 numbers also count for the number 23. And if you'd like to know what color 23 is supposed to be, 23 is supposed to be a baby blue. Okay? And if you would use it on the pool balls, okay, it'll be purplish. The blue and the red, the blue 2 pool ball and the red 3 pool ball, okay, would be purplish. Now, purple is the birth color. I call that the planet of Pluto because it's purple. Okay? This is a very intricate system. It's like an ant's home. You know, once you get down the first tunnel, the tunnels start opening. The rings start spreading. Thank God for only 7 ways to go. 6 worlds, 7, out of 9 possible ways, you can only go 7. One of the reasons is the tunnel that you pass through is the 7th one. You're only going to 6 different worlds. In fact, 2 parts of those worlds, if it was 2 and 8, would be the beta world. The 8 is the heaven. Why is 8 the heaven? I'm going to try and explain it to you. Like I said before, 7, the creator of all, the God. Okay. Oh, there's more stories to this 7. Because the 7, okay, in heaven is orange. Okay. The 7 roulette is red. But the spirit is red, okay, the one spirit. And it's because of the one spirit, not the color of God, that it became orange. In all actuality, if I understand this correct, God has soul in him. Automatically, he's got the yellow, he's got the power red, he is orange. Otherwise, God wouldn't exist separated from the two. He can't be one, because if we were made in his image, then it tells us right away, okay, except we're the electronic part. We were born from this earth, we grew from this earth, okay, but the electrodes that are in our minds, okay, it's wireless. What do you want me to say? It's wireless, okay? I had to show you a picture. VW, when you put it together, and I'm going to try and do it now if I could. Can I do it? Anyways, it's supposed to make a butterfly, and it's supposed to look like the wolf. When you draw the VW in the right way, it's supposed to look like the wolf. Anyways, I got off subject. Number 23, the color is baby blue. Okay. Now, like I said, if it was the pool balls, then that would be earth, because it would give the 3 and 4 is red and the 2 is blue. So that would be sort of some sort of purple. And I know purple stands also, I think, for the 4 ball and the 12 ball, which means angel, which means the angle, which means it's an element of birth in there. Okay? And the 9 purple is on the standard red, so that means for man's life, the game of pool is the game of yellow, and that stands for this world here that we're on right now, the soul part of the world, not the electronic parts of the world, the soul parts of the world, the earth, the natural elements of the earth, what came from it, us, not who controls us, because the 4 purple, as like the 9 purple, okay, in horse racing, the 4 purple, okay, is the controller of who we are. So when they created us, they had to create that angle. Whether you call it an angel or an angle, something in the computer base is helping us play this game. We're not alone. How can we be alone? How would I know Mr. Tacman? Seriously. Do you think I just made him up? No. Anyways, can you see this picture here? This one right here. That's the 9 card, okay? I'm only going to show you because you got the top 4 angles there and the top 4 here. So if you had the 4 dice, you'd have the 4 dice here, you'd have a 4 dice there, and in between is another dice. This dice, okay, I'm going to try and show you that you see the way I boxed it in with pen? It overlaps. Okay? Instead, we don't show all the numbers. If we had to show them all, it would be 666. Why would it be 666? Because each dice with the maximum amount of marks on it is 6. Okay? That's the highest dice with all the houses on it. Okay? And there's 3 of them that make yellow world, 10. Red world, 10. Put them together, create the heaven. Okay? From 5 and half of this and half of this become 5 and 5, 10. To create the heaven world, 10. And that's where we are in the heaven world. So, 666 means, well, if you got 666, you got 6 in the first world, you got 6 in the lower world, and then you got the in-between world. Where's the third 6? You gotta die. Because when you die, you go into the other part of Zion, into the beta part of Zion, and your spirit goes back up into heaven. And that's where the other 6 is. Because on the center dice, you only actually see, okay, you see the center dice here? Okay, I'm going to just do one design. I'm going to put an X or a star. You see I put those stars? Well, that's the passage of man's passage. Okay, that doesn't show up at all. That doesn't show up on the dice. It's empty. I added it in. That's man's passage. If I put those two designs on top of each other, it ends up looking like a hexagon. I don't know if you can actually see it, but it's a hexagon. So what happens is you're seeing 4, 5, 6 in the center here, okay? And then you're seeing, it's supposed to be the H. Oh my God, I don't have the paper with me. I'm going to show you it again because I'm going to mix you up. Okay. Just look at those 6 round dots. That one is in the center right here. Here's 4, 5, 6. 3 worlds and 3 worlds. Okay, 3 here and 3 there. They're not really worlds. It's part of creation. Very hard to explain. I wish I had a 4. Just everything goes together this month. Everything has been going together. I am so far behind in my work. I'm trying to explain it. I'm trying so hard. My primary thing for this month was, no matter what you do, whether you're telling a joke, whether you're being serious, well, all my jokes are serious, try and make sure everybody can understand. How can I transmit a message over to somebody, thinking it in my mind, but not saying it out in words? Okay? There's so many things. Again, I can hold up this book. Okay, turquoise, the birth color in the heaven. Okay, it shows right here where my finger is. There's 2 sides to the Ten Commandments, or what it shows. Okay, and how can I explain it? There's 4 sets of 7s. Something to do with 4 different kinds of gods. The yellow god, which is the earth. I'm not sure if the sun is included. I think all the elements are included in it. And that's the yellow god, okay, because it grows, okay, it creates its own. The red god, which is our god, okay, which in all actuality, when he was made, he had yellow and the red power inside of him. So he's actually an orange god, the same way as the 5 ball is orange and full. The same effect happened to God. Because it's not God putting his finger on it. It's God putting the element of spirit into it. The element of spirit is red. The element of spirit for the earth is yellow. Okay? And if you shake it up, you get that white. The purity. So on this book it shows 4 sevens. And 4 sevens is 28 days. And there's 28 days in February. Okay? It shows 4 corners, just like the 4 dice. How important is that 4 dice now? I never thought it was this important. 1, 3, and 5 can squeeze into each other. Dice. The 2 dice can disappear into